First of all, very welcome at the first floating farm in the world. My name is Peter and we are here in the Port of Rotterdam. We're designing, developing, engineering floating farms on the water. It's a challenge in the world to find space inside cities to produce healthy food very close to consumers. One on every four trucks is food related. When you look at New York City, for instance, 1,500 trucks comes in every day just to bring in food from the Midwest. So we really have to change the way we are producing and distributing food. We were working in New York shortly after Hurricane Sandy hit New York. And Hurricane Sandy hit New York really, really bad. And we saw that the stores were empty, the shelves were empty with fresh food. And that's how we came up with the idea to make a farm within the city. So we can always produce healthy food close to the consumer. Make the farm part of a city. It's what we call transformation. We want to be completely self-sufficient over here on energy, water, and feedstock within the city. So if you look at the building we developed, it is a three-layer building. There's one part below the water that is really cool in temperature, so we can use that cool space. And there is a processing area on the first layer. And then we have the third layer as a stable. We collect rainwater from the roof. The rainwater is being filtered with a membrane technology and then goes back as drinking water for the cows. We have floating solar panels next door. And we also reuse the manure to make it a fertilizer to give back to the city. So we not only give back dairy to the city, but also the manure as a fertilizer. We're still waiting for a windmill and we're looking into hydrogen. But next year there will be 7,000 chicken on the water. So we have dairy, eggs and vegetables within 1.5 years over here, all on the water, completely floating. And that's really important because then we reduce transportation. We do not get soya from somewhere else in the world. We do not have to kill forests. We maintain all nutrients here in the city. We created, in our opinion, one of the best stables in the world. I strongly believe that this model can be replied everywhere in the world where there's water. And we have requests now from all over the world because there are countries that do not have space at all, like Singapore, for instance. There are countries that are continuously flooded, like Bangladesh. We have created an engine, you put the plug in and it runs. And that can be done everywhere. For us, creating a better world is essential. It's our key driver. It's not only a passion, but we strongly believe that we have to change. And we have to change now. We wanted to do something to create a better world, and that's what we're showing over here.
Thanks for watching. If you like this video, give it a like and subscribe to Freethink now for more great videos every week.